Hang on tight, come on now, dig, dig, one, right there, one, one. 45.
Congratulations, Cam.
It's just one of them deals, whoever starts in front of the other one has got the upper hand.
You know, Jerry's been a great friend. He drove my grandpa's race cars years ago when he'd come down, and I just grew up watching him race and love him to death, and just so happy that he could be here to see this tonight.
Green flag, green flag. Still there.
Coming out of turn four. Now he's trying to get out of the car and they're trying to stop him. He got under Holloman got under him in turn four. Got him a little loose. And they both was kind of squirrely sideways all the way down the track, and then they both hit each other. And then when they got to turn one, Robbie decided he was going to plow into the side of John Holloman's car when he was sitting there.
We got the skip out. Yeah, she looks a little free up off.
Somebody.
The four car, they won't let the driver out.
Yeah, that's a crop. Oh, you were ahead of him by a quarter of a car.
No. Yeah, no pressure, no pressure. Just y'all two. Get him out here.
All clear, no pressure.
Take it.
Inside.
side. Just let him go and drop down. Let him go and drop down.
Guys, I'm trying to make do with this brake situation, man. I hope we can hold it.
You're good. Keep doing what you're doing. These caution lights will help us out here.
Before we do some chain racing, let's congratulate our winner for the second year in a row. He wins the longest and richest race of the season.